Konnichi. My name is Dr. Kat. How are you today?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. You're here for your spine exam?
Yes.
All right, perfect. So we're going to start off with just a little bit of range of motion. I'm going to have you move a few parts of your body. We're going to start off with just your head, and we're going to go from there. So I'll make sure that you're not too tight. But can you just explain where exactly your pain has been? Is it like lower back or more the shoulder area?
I've mainly been having pain in my lower back and my lower neck area.
Okay, thank you. All right, we will focus on those areas. So what I'm going to have you do is I'm going to have you first move your head to the front, try to have your chin touch your chest, and then I'm going to have you go all the way back as far as you can. And I'm just going to press on your head here. And I'm just going to pull up a little bit. Okay, does that hurt at all?
No.
All right. Perfect. Okay, now I'm going to have you move your head this way. Good. Is that as far as you can go? Okay, good. Does that hurt at all?
No.
All right, we'll do the other side. And that's as far as you can go. Does that hurt at all?
No.
All right, perfect. So what I'm gonna have you do now is a few arm movements. So if you could just move your arms forward and then move them back and let me know if you feel any pain. And is that as far as you can go? Does that hurt at all?
No.
All right, perfect. So you can go forward. All right, so now I'm going to just have you put your arms out. And I'm going to just have you move to the right and to the left. And did that hurt at all?
No.
Okay. Now I'm going to have you bend down, try to touch your toes. Okay, perfect. I'm going to have you go back up. So your form is very aligned, it looks great. I'm gonna have you lift up your left knee, and then your right knee. Perfect, any pain there?
Slight popping, but no pain.
All right, sounds good. I'm gonna have you turn around now, okay? So I'm just gonna move your hair back, and I'm just going to just take a general look at your neck, okay? I do feel a little bit of tightness. Are your muscles quite tight very often?
Yes.
Okay. Do you sometimes feel like a burning sensation in your shoulders?
Not really.
Okay, just tightness?
Yes.
Okay, I see. And is this where you're feeling your pain mostly?
Right there and mainly on my shoulders.
Okay, perfect. Okay, and this is where you feel the pain mostly, yes?
Yes.
Okay, and I'm just going to go down with my two fingers. And is the pain also starting here?
Yes.
Okay. So here down and then right here. Okay. All right, so what I'm going to have you do is I'm going to have you bring your head back again. And I just want to assess the shoulders as your neck is being brought back. Okay. And are you able to bring your arms all the way out? Okay, with your neck back. Does that hurt at all?
No.
Okay, and do you feel pain here?
No.
All right, and I'm gonna try to push your arms down, but don't let me, okay? Okay, perfect. Now I'm going to try to push your arms up and don't let me, okay? All right, perfect, perfect. Now, I'm going to have you put your arms down. I'm going to have you just bend over just a little bit, just like that. And I'm just going to press on your spine again, and I want to just ask you if you feel more pain bending down than you did before, because sometimes when you bend down, it strains the area here and it can make it hurt more. So do you feel like it's causing you more pain right now, or do you feel like it was more pain when you stand straight?
I feel a little tightness in the lower back as I'm bending down more than as I was standing.
So we're saying right here?
Yes.
Okay, so that's what we're saying. Okay, perfect. Okay, I'm glad that I know that. And nothing in this area here?
No, ma'am.
All right. You can stand back up. And I'm just going to press on your hips and just see if there's any pain here in the area. Is there any pain here?
On the left side.
On the left side. Okay, perfect. And what I'm going to have you do now is just face me And I'm going to have you do a few facial movements. I just want to check your cranial nerves for really quick. So can you smile? Okay, perfect. And frown. Perfect. Can you look over here? And look over here. And over here. Perfect. And can you blink? Okay, and can you have your eyes closed? I'm going to try to open them. Don't let me, okay? Perfect. I'm just going to palpate your face really quick to just see if there's any pain going on around maybe your forehead or your cheeks, okay? So palpate. Palpate. Any pain there?
No.
All right. And do your ears hurt at all?
No.
All right. And one last thing before we have you sit down. I do want to palpate your neck to see if there is any pain there. So do you feel any pain on your neck or on your thyroid here?
No.
Okay. Okay. I'm just checking your thyroid gland here. It is not swollen. So everything looks good there. And have you been taking any pain medications at all?
No.
And do you know sort of where this might have come from? Did you lift something heavy or has this sort of just started lately?
It might be from waitressing.
Okay, so you probably, you're holding, I understand, okay. So do you
holding waitress? Trays and...
Right, do you waitress full time?
Yes.
Oh, I see. I used to be a waitress, so I get it. It's like heavy. All right, perfect. So what I'm going to have you do is sit down. And okay. We're going to do a few more things to help you feel better, okay?
Yes.
Okay, Michi, so now what I'm going to do is listen to your heart and your lungs with my stethoscope. I'm going to palpate your clavicles, and I'll have you lay down, okay?
Okay.
All right, so I'm going to have you breathe normally at first. I hear a normal heartbeat, which is amazing. I'm going to listen with my bell. Just trying to hear S1 and S2. No S3 and S4, which is good. And I'm going to check your carotid artery by your neck, okay? Perfect. All right, now I'm gonna have you do a big deep breath in. And out. And just one more time. And out. Awesome. Alrighty, so I'm gonna do some palpation. And just let me know if you feel pain. No pain there?
No.
All right, I'm gonna have you lay down now. All right, so I'm just gonna put the hair out of your face here. That's okay. And are you comfortable?
Yes.
Perfect, okay. So I'm just gonna use my stethoscope to listen to the back. We'll do sort of the same thing we did earlier. I'm just gonna listen. And with my bell. And I'm hearing normal sounds, which is wonderful. All right, so what we're going to do now is I'm just going to palpate and massage with my hands to try to loosen things up just a little bit. If you at any point are uncomfortable, please let me know. I'm going to do a few tests. They'll be sharper, dull tests. And I'm also going to be using a little massage device just for a minute to just loosen things up. So just give me 1 minute here. Okay, and I'm actually going to take a light, first of all, just to look at your skin in general. Okay, your back looks really, really good. As far as scoliosis, I know I didn't ask you about that at all, but you most likely don't have it. Your spine feels really good, but have you ever gotten checked for scoliosis at all?
No.
Okay. Yeah, assuming you don't have it, since your back is very straight, it looks really good. Okay. So I'm just going to palpate here, okay? And I want you to just tell me where you feel the pain. I know it's going to be more so in these two areas. But just let me know if you feel anything, okay? All right, did that feel good?
Yes.
I feel like we are loosening things up a little bit, which is amazing. Now I'll just be using my massage device on you for a little bit, okay? And is that comfortable?
Yes.
Awesome. Loosening up those tight shoulders. Awesome. Now I'm going to do a sensation test. I want you to just tell me if you feel this equally on both sides.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Perfect. Now I'm going to do a little bit of measuring, okay? You're going to feel it on your back. I'm seeing just a little bit on the cool end. To just measure your spine, and definitely seems equal on both sides, so that's a good sign right there. Great. Now I'm going to create a vibration and put it on certain sides of your back. Now I want you to just tell me where it is. This would be your upper left shoulder, mid-back sort of thing. Where do you feel this?
Upper left shoulder. Hold over back.
Okay, and do you feel the vibration in the middle of your back right now?
Yes.
And do you feel the vibration on your right shoulder right now?
Yes.
Great. Now I've got one more sensation test, okay? So I've got a roller, and I've also got a sharp sensation. So when you feel the roller, say roller. When you feel sharp, just say sharp, okay?
Roller. Sharp. Roller. Sharp. Sharp. Roller.
Wonderful, thank you. I'm just going to put some lavender oil, and it will be super comfortable. I just want to loosen up those muscles there. This roller is a little bit on the cool side. Can you feel that?
Yes.
Okay, and is that starting to cool a little bit?
Yes.
Awesome, that should be comfortable for you there. And I'll just massage that in. doing the adjustments on your back. So what I'll have you do is I'll have you breathe in and breathe out. Perfect. Breathe in and breathe out. Perfect. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Okay, did you feel those cracks?
Yes.
Wonderful. Okay, does that feel just a little bit better?
Yes.
Amazing. Okay, sounds good. All right, we're going to do that just one more time, okay? So breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Good. Okay, that's looking really good there. I'm just going to measure it one more time to make sure that it looks a little bit better now. I think it will. Okay, yeah, it looks, and earlier it did look good, but I feel like this looks even better than before, so that's awesome. Perfect. I'm going to have you now face up, and we're going to do some neck adjustments, okay?
Hi, Michi. So do you feel comfortable right now?
Yes.
Awesome. So what I'm going to have you do is I'm actually going to have you lift your head just a little bit. I'm going to try to just move your hair back. I'm not going to try to hurt you, but I don't want your hair to just go back. Perfect. Okay, awesome. All right, and this is where you are having that upper back pain, right?
Yes.
So I'm trying to massage that just a little bit, try to get those muscles just loosened up a little bit. And I'm also feeling the spine on your head here, on the back of your neck here. And I'm also feeling the spine on the back of your neck here. And I'm just going to feel it out. I'm stretching the neck a little bit. I'm looking for bumps. Right now, I don't see any red bumps that I should be concerned about on your neck at all. You don't have any bumps or anything that I should be aware of, right?
No.
Okay, I'm just pulling your neck, trying to give a little bit of relief. Do you feel that?
Yes.
Okay, and is that comfortable?
Yes.
Awesome. So just a little bit of relief there, which is really nice, and a little bit of pressure behind your head just to give that relaxation. And of course, we want to straighten out that spine. So, what I'll have you do is just relax, take a deep breath in and out. And we are going to start off with our first adjustment. We're going to start off with our first adjustment. So, I'm just going to hold your head and we're just going to go like this. And take a deep breath in and there we go. Good. Okay. Yes. Okay. I see that there's a lot of tension released here. I love that. Okay. We're going to do one more. So I'm going to have you go a little bit further and we're going to go back. So one, two, three, breathe in. And there we go. Okay. That should feel really good. I'm going to give you a breather for a little bit. I'm just going to give you a breather to relax. And we're just giving you a minute to just let that sink in. All right, so I'm going to pick up your head and we're going to go the other way. And so I'm going to have you breathe in on three. One, two, three, and all right. And we'll let you breathe that one out. And I'm going to feel the neck here. Okay, yes, I definitely feel that it's a lot looser. That is amazing. Isn't it amazing what these adjustments can do?
Yes.
So I'm going to pick your head up one more time and we're going to go further that way and I'm going to pull back, okay? So just relax and breathe in on three. One, two, three, and all right. I'm just going to have you just breathe normal, relax. I hope you can enjoy yourself. Just think happy thoughts, you're getting adjusted and you're going to feel very, very good soon. And just remember to hydrate after this, drink lots of water. So I am going to feel just like right here by your temples, and just gonna see if there's any, you know, there's any tension there underneath your chin, under your jaw. Can you clench your jaw? Okay, unclench. Good. Okay, perfect. And then can you open your mouth and move your jaw back and forth and up and down? Good. Okay. And I'm just going to press slightly on your temples here. Does this feel... Does this feel painful at all?
No.
Okay, and then your forehead here. We're good here?
Yes.
All right, perfect. And I'm just going to apply some pressure to your head here. How does that feel?
Good.
Okay, good. All right, and behind your ears, any pain?
No.
All right, sounds good. All right, so what I'm going to do next is I'm going to just check your hips and your legs, okay?
Yes.
I'm going to feel your hips here. Any pain there?
No.
Okay. And any pain in your legs?
No.
And pain here? Okay. So I'm going to do a little bit of range of motion of your leg. Just allow me to bring your leg up like this. And I'm just going to push forward a little bit. Does that hurt at all?
No.
All right, so you're going to move your leg back down. We're going to do the same thing with the other leg. Okay, and I'm going to push forward. Does that hurt at all?
No.
All right, sounds good. Now, I'm going to do one more thing. Are you able to put your leg on here? Are you able to go like this? Good, okay. And does that hurt?
No.
Okay, good. That's good news. And let's do the other side. Let's do the same thing. All right, and does that hurt at all?
No.
Okay, that's good news too. Okay, perfect. All right. Now we'll have you put your legs all the way down. Okay, so I am just going to adjust your hips there, and I'm going to pull on three. So if you want to breathe in on three. One, two, three. All right, good. We'll do the other side. One, two, three. All right, you can breathe it out for a little bit. Just breathe it out. Okay, we'll do one more. One, two, three. All right. And one, two, three. Great. How does that feel?
Great.
Awesome. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to have you just move your arms like this, the arm this way. And I'm just going to adjust you by putting pressure here, okay? So we're going to go one, two, three, and pressure, perfect. One, two, three, and pressure, perfect. How does that feel?
Amazing.
Awesome. I'm going to put your arm up, and I'm just going to palpate really quick. Do you feel any pain here?
No.
Okay, could you spread your fingers? All right, do you feel this?
Yes.
All right, we'll do the same thing for the other hand. Do you feel any pain?
No.
Could you spread your fingers? And can you feel this?
Yes.
Perfect. Sounds good. You can put your arm back down. All right, Michi, I'm going to have you sit up now, okay? All right, Michi, thank you so much for coming to my office. I hope you're feeling much better.
I'm feeling amazing. Thank you so much.
I'm so glad. I'm just going to go over your neck just one more time. Just going to lightly palpate your back and your spine just to see if you feel better, okay? So do you feel better here?
Yes.
And here?
Feels amazing.
Wonderful. We definitely released the tension. And I actually think you should come back in another week from now if you're still feeling tenderness and tightness, and we can adjust you some more after. But I'm so glad you came in, and I'm so glad you feel better, and I hope to see you again soon.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.
Thank you.